Hello, my name is Thomas Telegdy. I'm a MicPlus product specialist with DHI. In today's video, I want to show you how to make sure that in a collection system, all links point towards an outlet. This is important because in the simulation results, a positive discharge indicates that the water flows into the expected direction, while a negative discharge sets the alarm bells off. There is something exceptional going on. Now, if in your model the from node to node direction is a mess, you'll get many false negatives and it becomes much harder to understand the hydraulic results. This is a slightly modified copy of the series setup, which is installed with MicPlus. First, I want to see the from to node direction of the links. So I open the symbology and I activate the direction applied to map. And here we see that the general direction is towards the northeast, but looking closely, we may already now see some links pointing into the other direction, for example, down here. So let's zoom in. And you can see two links, this one and that one. The first tool I want to show you is here in the CS network menu. I changed the target to pipes and canals, and here is reverse links. I pick up the tool, click on these links. Do we also want to reverse invert levels? I say yes, and the link is reversed. But why did I say yes? So let's undo here and create a longitudinal profile. I pick up the flags, put a flag here and there, create the longitudinal profile. I also make sure that the selection is synchronized and I select first this link. So this is this one and this is the other one. Let's start with the left link, which goes from C something 5 to C something 4. I also open the editor. There. And we see from 5 to 4, but we see that the from node level is lower than the to node level, which is, of course, the opposite direction. That's why when we use the tool, we say, do you also want to reverse invert levels? Yes. And they have changed. If we recreate the plot, everything looks fine as expected. So now for the right link, I open the editor again, and here we see that the from node level is higher than the to node level, which is exactly what we see. But now if we use the tool, do you also want to reverse invert levels? We say no, so the remain. And if we create the plot, it is perfect. So whenever your longitudinal profile looks weird, say no, otherwise say yes. The next tool I want to show you is called reverse selected links. So let's first select a couple of links here. The tool is under map, edit selections, reverse selected links. Yes. And if I clear selection, you see that all these links now show into the opposite direction. To continue, I undo. We need a more systematic approach to find reversed links. One option is the trace backward tool in the map menu. I start with pinning a flag into this manhole close to the outlet, and then I trace backwards. All links are highlighted as long as I move backwards. Here, along this reversed link, I would move forwards, and that's why it stops. I use the reverse links tool. Yes. And trace backwards again. But I don't reach very far because here are the next reversed links. So I have to reverse them and trace backward again and repeat this until my network is clean. And this becomes very tedious in a large network. Also, the tool may fail in looped networks. See this link here? It points into the wrong direction, but because it is connected from the other end, the highlight doesn't stop. The most advanced method is based on the results table. The idea is to run a simulation with moderate flows, which flow towards the outlets and sort of define the positive direction naturally. I've run a 12 hours dry weather flow simulation beforehand. Green is any positive discharge, and red is any discharge between minus 999 cubic meters per second and zero. I move to the last time step, which represent steady state conditions, and you see already the negative flows here where the links are reversed. Now I want to select all links with negative flows, and that's something new in Mike Plus 2023. I create a result table with all link discharges. And this editor has been completely reorganized. Make sure that we refer to the last time step. The list shows all 1200 computational grid points. I could reduce to the links, but I don't. And instead of showing the maximum, I'm showing the time step value. Now I apply a filter, change to visual, and I want to see all discharges which are less than zero. I apply, and the list is reduced to 49 records. Before I transfer the selection to map, I have to select everything, then I transfer to map. And you see that the links with negative flow have been selected. You may guess what comes next. I choose in map the edit selections, reverse selected links. And if I clear my selection, I should see that all these links now point towards the outflow. And if I ran an additional simulation now, it wouldn't show any negative values anymore. You can't apply this method in an early stage of the model building process because you need a model ready to run. But you should apply it before any serious modeling with alternatives and so on. I hope this video helps you building powerful models more easily. Drop any questions you have in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.